already achieved education, especially thanks for undertaking the global organization. I'm very happy that we made it here. Maybe for some regions in Europe, some of it is not so accessible. For me, it was not easy. Okay, so we have defined tier 1 for two version, and it's about the perfect enough of what we have done in the last 4 years, and it's also the
centered around
researchers. And I think here lies also the main achievement. But we are very happy also to get in touch and to get more in the working mode, especially in the last years with consultants, engineers, industry, and authorities. We have established international links. This is the our actual working, the national working network. From the University of Newcastle, Australia, so that I moved from HIT in China and migrated towards from the University of California, San Diego, in the US. It's what have we been doing in our activities, our scientific network activities? Well, first, on science level, special sessions. Conferences with different scientific foci. So, the foci of SHM, that's the IWSHM, EWSHM conferences, with from the side of structural reliability and risk, that's the IFSB, for instance, the IPSR conferences. And yes, I'm quite proud of. This development here, we see that we had the first session on medical information in the ICASP conference in 2015, and we had 5 or 6 players. And consecutively throughout the years, the number of special sessions increased, and also the number of papers we are receiving. So for instance, for the ICASP 2019, we have around 20 papers. And just from our network, there is 60 plus scientific publications, journal and continental publications in this field. Yes, it's, and there's many more if we count all the other researchers who are starting to work in this area. So, and I think, yeah, this made us proud too. We have made. We have established the scientific field here. We have been organizing so far 14 workshops, 2 training schools, just one in Tokyo, in Croatia, Marko Stolic, where Dominik was the local organizer. And yes, this is also, I think, a very important element also with. Initiatives of Tuna, which we just presented. I think we should also go on here. And last but not least, scientific missions. So research visits from one person and to another in two different countries. I think this is also an important and this is very valuable working and development resource development because we are asked to support early stage researchers and PhD students. So this is the way of building up abilities, and not least it's also required by my university, by Denmark, that you need to spend some months abroad. So, and for us, for the construction, it's a really valuable working resource. Okay, this is what we have been doing. This is what we are after our key deliverables according to the memorandum of understanding. I think we have been doing quite well here with our. Activities or activities in general. We are continuously working on the homepage. This is quite a task, quite a project here. And we have the library of tools and algorithms and two guidelines to we've seen the slides many times before, but most times without the extension here. So I think it's important that all the working groups are ready here to work and to wrap up what has been done in the last 4 years.
The most important thing is that we
complete set of information action, structure performance, temporal points of the time of the decision maker, objective of the distributor, and also not just for updating properties. Quite simple.
Because that's nice here. So I believe that
today too, with no real discussion, and the output this is a little too few, I guess. So it says, who's eating when? Yes, okay. Okay, so we have until 2. Okay, is there anybody leaving before 3? Okay. So this is 4. Who needs to leave before 3? And where exactly do you?
Let's have a good workshop.